His fever is getting worse. I came as soon as I could. How long has he been like this?
How is Aspen?
His fever and spots started after he was attacked by a demon.
You called her?
Harry asked me to, and you didn't pick up, by the way.
Some malignants carry a certain kind of parasite, which could have gotten into Harry's bloodstream.
Do you know how to treat it?
Yes, I can make an antidote. I have all the ingredients at my apartment.
Oh, yes. You know all about antidotes, don't you, Abigail?
Look, he called me. You may not want my help, but he does.
How does this antidote work?
It'll bind to and destroy parasitic cells in Harry's blood.
And it's safe?
Yes, if he has the parasite.
If? And if he doesn't?
It will bind to his other cells and kill him instantly. But I would never offer this antidote if I didn't believe my prognosis. I'd never do anything to harm Harry.
That's a risk we can't take. It could be a virus, bacteria from that claw. We need to rule those out first. I'll start by drawing his blood.
We don't have that kind of time. I've seen creatures die within 24 hours of being infected. You're being stubborn.
You're being reckless.
I agree with Macy. First, we did the blood test. We don't put Harry's life in danger unless we absolutely have to.
So they took the bait. They want to buy the shop room.
Yeah, that gets us in.